Hey guys, welcome to yet another new video. Today we're going to be making mayonnaise. Yes, mayonnaise. I know many of you love mayonnaise and there are so many variety of mayonnaise. And did you know you could make mayonnaise in your house? I mean, it's so simple and you are going to love it. So the things you need is a hand blender. I'm just going to show you how to make mayonnaise with one egg. You can add as many as it. So in front of me are the ingredients used to make egg mayonnaise. Not vegetarian, it's egg. So you need one egg, garlic, vegetable oil and a hand blender. Let's set this aside. So just give it a push with your palm so that you separate the garlic cloves. For a tiny egg, 2 large cloves of garlic will do. When you give it a nice tap, the skin just peels off. That's it. So you have your garlic. Put them in this. Put the egg. And you should add equal amount of oil. Add equal amount of oil. A pinch of salt. And a teaspoon of vinegar. Our homemade mayonnaise. So I'm going to give it a try. Please do try and let me know how you like it. That's the right consistency. Yup, that's amazing. And garlic gives it a nice taste. Alright guys, that's it for today's video. If you like my video, please share, subscribe and comment. Please do try this and let me know how it went. I have many more ideas I would like to share with you guys. And if you have any ideas for my videos, please leave a comment and I'll try my best to make it happen. So once again, that's it. See you soon until my next video. Don't forget to hit that bell button. Bye guys.